The first step in creating a riparian forest buffer is to contact your local county forester. They will provide technical assistance and work closely with you to discuss your goals and objectives. Some goals and objectives range from creating wildlife habitat, improving water quality, forest products, and recreation and aesthetics. The forester will walk your property with you and discuss appropriate native species for your forest buffer, along with spacing recommendations, trees per acre, tree seedling shelters, planting boundaries, site preparation, and future maintenance needs. Planting native bare root seedlings are recommended. They can be ordered from the John S. Ayton State Tree Nursery. Typically, seedlings are placed in rows spaced 8 feet between trees and 10 feet between rows. This spacing yields about 544 trees per acre. After the planting boundary is defined and bare root seedlings are ordered, you will select a contractor to plant the seedlings. A list of potential contractors could be provided. Depending on the site, the bare root seedlings will be hand planted or machine planted during the planting season, which is from March 1st to May 10th. Cost share through the Maryland Forest Service and partnering agencies may be available to help fund creating your riparian forest buffer. Some programs include the Woodland Incentive Program, the Conservation Reserve Enhancement Program, or the Environmental Quality Incentives Program. For more information on cost share programs and implementing riparian forest buffers, contact your local forester, farm service agency, or Natural Resource Conservation Service.